everyone. So as you can see, I am no longer in my beach house. I am back to my collage background in my own bathroom. We moved back a few days ago, so no more beach videos. Back to the regular school year tutorials for all of you guys. But today I wanted to do a nice tutorial. It could be for back to school. It's a little much for maybe middle school, maybe more geared towards high school. It's the Stephanie Pratt's Twitter picture inspired makeup. She did a really, really pretty gold eyeshadow all over the lid with a teal eyeliner on her waterline just to, spice up the look with a colored eyeliner on the bottom waterline. So I loved it so much. So I'm going to put the picture right here. So that is the look that I did for you guys today. I'll zoom in so you can see the eyes. Really, really nice gold and a little bit of pink right up here. Blue eyeliner on the waterline, and really, really nice eye tutorials. And it looks really good against a tan skin and blue eyes, because more gold and eyeshadows with a little bit of an orange undertone, they really do bring out gold eyes and a tan. So this is a look I did for you guys. Hope you enjoy it. And if you want to know how to do it, then just keep watching. Hey guys, okay, so I've already done one eye, so I'm going to go ahead and do this eye. I have already primed my eyes with Urban Decay's Primer Potion. That just helps the color stay on all day. If you want it to stay on all day, then you're going to use a primer. So that's essential, and I put it on all over my lid and up here on the brow bone and right underneath, because we do have some gold eyeshadow underneath. So the first color I'm going to take is All That Glitters by MAC, and I'm going to use a 242 brush by MAC and get some product on my brush, tap off the excess, and apply that all over my lid. It ain't sh- but you don't know the way that you look when. Next, I'm going to take Amber Lights by MAC, which is a gold. It's my favorite color from MAC. I'm going to take some more on a 242 brush, tap off the excess, and I'm going to do this on the outer half of my fall in love, I would already have you up. And then I'm going to get some more product on my brush, and I'm going to go into the middle more. Just like three little swipes in towards the inner corner, just to get it in the crease and press that color in. Then I'm going to get even a little bit more on my brush and go right underneath the lash. You walk it, you don't even look when you pass. Next, I'm going to use a 217 brush, which looks like this. It's like a fluffy crease brush from MAC, and I'm going to take MAC's expensive pink, which is this nice goldish pink here. Get some on the 217 brush, and I'm going to put that right here on the brow, well, I don't know if it's the brow bone, but right above where you put that gold, just put it right here, and you can take it in a little bit to brighten up the outer gold. For a highlight, she doesn't have too much of a highlight, it's just a subtle color. I'm going to take MAC Dazzle Light, which is a, it's a white color. Mine cracked there on the edge. Whoops, it dropped. But then I'm going to get a little bit on just whatever brush, and I'm going to put that as my highlight. Then I'm going to take a little bit on the center around my curls of my eye. And now to take some of those harsh lines out, I'm going to use a 224 brush, one of my favorites, and just blend everything in. So now for eyeliner on top, I'm going to use this Maybelline Onyx waterproof eyeliner. It's the blackest eyeliner that I have. And I'm going to line my upper tight line. The way that you look when your steps make. And then I'm going to line my upper lash. You need everyone's eyes just to feel seen behind Jamaica. Nobody knows who you even are. And now for the fun part, we're going to do a color on the bottom waterline, and we're going to use this 24/7 Urban Decay color in Flip Side, which is this gorgeous, gorgeous teal color. So I'm going to go ahead and pack that on my waterline. Now, before we do mascara, I'm going to do one last eyeshadow tip or trick. And I'm going to take this gold glitter. This is a Femme or Femme Couture Mineral Effects. That's how you pronounce that. I don't know how to pronounce that name, but yeah, that's what it's called. And this is in Sandy Beach, this really pretty gold glitter color. So I'm gonna just take a 217 brush, just pick up a little bit because it's really, really glittery and thick. Tap off the excess. I'm gonna put that on my lid. You're gonna get some fallout when you use a 217 brush. So then you can just clean it up with a 224 but brush and just take all that excess glitter off. If you don't want as much fallout, then you can just use a 242, but the 217 really gets the color on and brightens up your eyes. So then last but not least, I'm going to use CoverGirl Lash Blast for my mascara and put that on. And you never say hey, you'll remember my name, and it's probably because you think you're cooler. So that completes this look inspired by Stephanie Pratt's Twitter picture. I saw it and I was like, oh my gosh, I have to recreate this. So I did it for you guys, and I hope you all love it, and I will see you in my next video. Bye guys.